For a long time we've known that children born to parents who have developed alcoholic liver problems have a greater tendency themselves to be alcoholic and to develop diseases later on in life. So that's one piece of evidence. And then we've got the more recent evidence to which you obviously are referring, the finding of a particular marker, a genetic marker. This is determined in the white cells of patients and is used in tissue matching. Now, we found this particular marker, which is called B8, we found that people having that marker, and 25% of the normal population have it, these people are much more susceptible to developing damage as a result of heavy drinking. In other words, if two people are drinking heavily, the one that has this particular tissue marker, present in 25% of the population, has a much greater chance of themselves having serious liver damage from the alcohol excess.
Is there anything that we can do about this?
Unfortunately, we can't do this particular genetic marker test on all the population. But I think anybody who is drinking heavily, and most people know now what are safe limits, they should have ordinary routine blood tests just to check that they're not developing any liver damage. And blood tests are a very good way of picking up the problem early.
And if they are developing liver damage?
Well, then they ought to be seen by a doctor, obviously, and make big efforts to reduce to a safe level, because there are safe levels of drinking in that.